dancing, I felt funny, I felt swollen, it really hurts when I walk on it. I couldn't walk on it. He's like, well, you know, CAT scans can be deceiving. We'll get in there, we'll went through a surgery, and once I get in there, I'll know. I wake up from that surgery, my mom over me crying. I'm like, coming out of anesthesia. My mom's like crying, and I see the doctor, he just basically goes, I don't know what to tell you, buddy. He's like, it's pretty bad. I tried something, might not work. I'm really, it was way worse than I said. What the hell did you do? I told him, he didn't believe it. He's like, were you hit by a car? I'm like, no, I was dancing. And it's basically what I've done. It's three surgeries later, it's absolutely better than it could ever possibly be. Thank you. The only thing more miraculous than the injury was the healing process. It healed amazingly. I had torn every bit of articular cartilage and pieces of the inside bone off, all by doing this incredibly, stupidly amazing dancing, which I didn't land. I was attempting to do it. If I would have done this dance move, it was such a beautiful dance move, I think the earth would have stopped rotating. But to recreate it, I better not. I learned my lesson. I promised Dr. Thomas I wouldn't do this. You in the pink.